demise is inevitable. Is that it? You're fading. Is that it? You're an embarrassment. You're still chained, bud? To do, and for that she betrayed me. You're terrified. You're an embarrassment. Fight me. You know nothing of the Force. Consider this mercy. Help me, BD. You miserable.
the Order was too weak to do. And for that, she betrayed me!
Oh my god, I can't believe I'm finally fucking done with this shit, bro. It's fucking clown ass boss.
That your life meant nothing.
I almost don't even want to watch the cutscene. Like, he's such a piece of shit. Dagon Pack?
Don't resist.
Dagon Pack? Yeah. It's like, this is the third time I've packed him up by now, man. It's such a trash ass boss. Watch him suffer? Yeah. Yeah, it is about time I watched him die for real.
Anger. There is immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak.
Finally finished with this piece of
and
shit,
now
bro.
It's too late.
With this coward.
Return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Nah, he's really not a Jedi, bro. Bro, why is everyone else's force that much stronger than mine? What the hell is that? Like, no way in hell he just did that.
Please.
Well, he's dead now anyways.
This is real.
This guy, this pretender. Bro, he's such a pretending piece of shit for that, bro.
What happened?
Some kind of I'm really sitting there acting like he's not the final villain, man. Alright. Alright, buddy.
I use his against him.
Like, he couldn't have killed this guy the whole time. Alright, man.